again next Wednesday.
How do you get to Carnegie Hall? Practice, practice, practice. One local musician has done just that and is headed to the famous New York stage. Kevin Lucas will perform as part of the Indie Collaborative's Celebrating Earth Day event. It will include 18 artists from around the world who will accompany each other as they perform. Lucas is a percussionist and a marimba player and will perform an original song, Cahokia Winds. He says it's all about perseverance and determination to make your dreams a reality.
There's moments in your life to where you know, you feel like you're spinning your wheels. You wake up some mornings and you're like, why am I doing this, you know? But then you have moments to where, you know, you get invited to Carnegie Hall or some of the other experiences, like my Huffington Post feature a few years ago. You're just like, you're like, wow, I've made some strides, and it's in such slow motion that you don't even realize that you're making them.
That performance is April 22nd. Tickets are on sale now. And it's easy to imagine a high school student bringing home a watercolor